IDF. Is that Matthew and Lane? Nice, Lane. What's up, Sully? I kind of just rearranged the timer layout. It's very simple, and I kind of like it though. See what's vital, and that's it. Last night showed anything. PB's just around the corner. Matthew. I'm muted, nice. Good job, DF. Is there game audio? I didn't test that. Hopefully there is. Ah, it'd be kind of sad. No, I just wanted, I don't know. I just want to try new timer layouts, and I think this is like, it still conveys everything you need to know. Because the way I was showing it before, you couldn't see the next split time anyway. So really, there's no, you know, showing all the splits is kind of pointless. So I just have the current split, the timer, and then what my comparison to PB is. Oh. Oh. Collision. What's up, Tornada? You can't see it. You just know what they are. I don't know what the route is. Help. Did my bot post to my server yet? No, it did not. I'm not even showing myself today. Isn't that weird? I want to see if I can go to the stream without complaining. Like, if I fail a trick, I'll be like, oh, wow. Yeah, and then actually removing the game itself. And I'll just remove the stream entirely, just delete the stream. You pack your bags, never coming back online again. Literally over. Imagine if I just didn't stream ever again. I just left the internet. Dirk would be crying. He's like, oh. I've been corrupted, oh no. Yeah, what's up, Headshot Task? Thank you for the good luck. I'm crippling depression. No, I don't. I'm kidding. Gosh, Lane. Jeez, man. Alright, microphone's too close to my mouth. In my IMO. Like, if I just focus and take my time, not take my time, but like focus and just pay attention and, you know, I'll do fine. Easy. But the reason why I threw my run last night was because I was flustered and, or not, I was just like, it was getting to me because I saw I was a minute ahead, or almost a minute ahead. I was like, oh God, this is the run. And then I choked it. So, lesson learned. Don't be dumb. Just win. And you'll win. That is such a bad emote, Terminata. Is this a gold dark beam? No. Actually, I don't know. Holy moly.
World record.
Oh, baby. And that's like taking a while on the secret world, too. Like third try jump? Oh my word. Honestly, I feel like webcam distracts me. That may sound really stupid, but I feel like it does. Because then I'm focused on like what I look like, and then I make sure my facial expressions are good, and don't get nervous, and you know. A lot goes on, you know, it's... Hey, imagine if ZFG used webcam? Ugh. Dude, I am fat, yeah. I don't like how I look. This is around the stomach regions of my body. Stomach regions? Implying that I have more than one stomach region? Oof. I have two stomachs. Didn't Oh please, Sully. Video games are hard. IMO. Truth is out, Terminata. I'm exposed. Better cancel all my streaming words. I know. At least you have the chat on screen, right? Don't worry, Lane, you have the Dark World on your side. The Dark World's warm and cuddly and welcoming. Friendly place, IMO. It welcomes you with open arms. Because it wants to kill you. Sorry, if this stream got a little too spooky for you, I apologize. Lane. Yo, I got the frame. I got the frame perfect morph. LOL. What's up, Ragey? Flying Ragey? Health. It's pretty hefty. For what? OT? No, I don't want to play that game. I'll play randomizer for that game, maybe one day. 50 subs. The 35 sub goal is for the next emote slot. I could earn in March if I hit 35 sub points. My highest sub count was 28, I believe. A lot of it was gift subs ran out finally. Most, not all. Some of it was real, but definitely some of it was gift subs. Only 50? Wow. And cheap. Dash. $50 subs is what? $200? No, $250 for the person paying. That's a lot. wouldn't recommend that personally. So I'm gonna drop $250 right now. They gave me the laser move. Alright. I didn't shoot the door? What? I swear I heard the door shoot, but okay. Would it be? Dang. Oh yeah, kiss Canada. Angle is probably fine, but I just want to be safe. Run. Yeah, good thing, right? Imagine dying there. Totally hasn't happened before twice. What? Double stainless spot. Let's go. Quad skip time. Because those are auto-generated. Certain games have more than others. Except by the game, it's not me doing that. I tell which ones were manual. They added. Double red. Oh my word, that jump was scary because I wasn't at the top yet. That was very good. Get light suit in two splits after this. Oh god. Well. Lightsuit skip is when you can get all the sky temple keys in that lightsuit. But never. That was a very good quad skip. Yo, weakest link with the 6 viewer raid. What's going on? How are you doing, Link? Caught me on a pretty okay run. Pretty good. Not pretty okay. It's pretty decent. I did say your name. Hi, Cody. Ripped. Sorry to hear that, Cody. Not Cody. God dang it, my lane. Forget it. Everyone's the same person, IMO. Should be DCR. It's easier. So you must be really close to what? A 107? How cool is your PB? I forgot. Wait. So you must have a really low 108 now. Sorry. Well, you're improving, so that's good start, you know? Not entirely the worst. This might be a gold, actually.
World record.
That was probably my best cannonball ever. Wow. That was by far my best cannonball ever. Well, this is gonna save me time. Thank you.
So you can't see the golds, but you can hear the golds.
Like, it's only showing one split, and the delta doesn't show the golds or not. The personal best delta. I just wanted to simplify my splits, because you only you don't see any later split times anyways, because I hide them. Really not, it's not like it's any different then. You just won't be able to see the previous ones. So if you hear world record, it's gold. Yeah, I'm a minute. Oh my god, I'm so far ahead. Keep it cool.
They give it like it's the worst run ever. Because this is. It runs hard. This runs the worst. It's so bad.
I should. What if I just did an accident? Anything above 52 is garbage. Dang. Yeah, I know. Imagine. Yo, I got the bomb door too. Nice. Oh, and I got the... Oh, boy. And we got the bomb skip. Let's go. Literal speed run. Sucks, though. Trash run. What dark am I looking like? I want more. What's the extra S stand for? Nothing. It's just bonus. I like it. Oh, wow. Well, there goes any chance of making you VIP. Yeah, I know, right? No! Well... Really? Could be worse. That could have been worse. Thankfully, I had a good MBI segment, so it didn't screw me. So I'd not lose as much time as I could be normally. You know, if my MBI segment was worse, then I would not be saving much time. So thank goodness I had a good I had a clean cannonball segment. That's negating it. I don't know why it's become an issue for me lately though. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I'm not losing too much time. Hey Lane, can you go back to your other color, please? Thanks. Don't appreciate this. I'll take away your VIP. Abusing his VIP powers. What, the same fate as Dirk? There we go. Hi, DF. DF, aren't you glad that me and you go the right way? Alright, Lane, are you happy now? This is the light suit split. Oh my gosh. It's here. I don't care if you're memeing or not. This is serious business. No fun allowed, okay? You know how it works, dude. No fun allowed in this country. I don't know why I said country. My brain. For the fans. Yeah, what's having fun speedrunning? What does that mean? Something that doesn't exist. Did I make it? Oh god, I hope I did. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh god. I literally canceled it just at the moment it finished. That sucks. It cost me a few seconds. Good recovery though. I thought, so you wanna optimally bomb to get out of the boost slot immediately once it's done, but I guess I bombed just, like, the bomb went off just too soon. So I had to backpedal. That's gonna cost me like five to seven. Not a big deal. I almost killed her on the puzzle. Yeah, I was trying to be optimal and this was too fast. Too optimal. So I'm gonna lose time in this segment. Well, I want to float. I couldn't unmorph. Sick. Nice. I tried unmorphing too soon. I tried unmorphing way too fast out of the secret, the morph secret world, and now I have to wait. That's gonna cost me time. Though I'm losing like 20 seconds on the split, probably. Sucks. I should buy more. Probably is 25. The lead's going away now. Rip. Doesn't matter. More than 25, rip. Like 35 seconds. Wow. Hello? Well, I lost a minute. Down the drain. I'm not ahead anymore. just not go for that trick anymore. It just doesn't work. Nice. So, sub-hour's dead. I mean, it is dead, though. I lost in those past, in the two previous two splits, I lost a minute and a half. I Alright, what's up, John? I have a glitch active called Cannonball, which the game thinks I'm still in a kinetic orb cannon, and for some reason Chica is vulnerable to cannonball damage, and so basically I just dealt 500,000 damage per frame to Chica, killed it instantly. See, if I didn't lose a minute and a half on the last on those splits, I would have been 2 minutes ahead right now. Oh yeah, that's why it sucked. Hey Riley. This is a good look. I mean, you could see the chat on the screen, the playing. Okay. Words. People. Dang it. This could have been the sub hour run. Thank you. No, I'm not. Just sucks thinking about it. I don't say zero. This movement's so awkward trying to leave. I don't like it at all. I think Lane asked what would be, what, like what, not when. Well, that is a good thing though. Make sure that things don't explode. Sounds like a plan. The reason I open up the visor there is so I can sit, not have to waste a missile to start Seekers. You can also charge, but it's slower. I guess you gotta remove it for to make changes. I mean, I did use it, but not like that much. Hey, what's going on, Liz? Oh, it's always on right now. Everybody else in the chat, how's everyone doing? I'm a little quieter this stream. Just want to focus more. I feel like if I don't know, I feel like I'm not focusing enough. Thank you. Yeah, I can't wait for the Randomania update. It's gonna be sick. I'll probably hold off on doing randomizers until then, honestly. I don't know when, like, but only if that's gonna be, like, relatively recent from now, like, or close to now. If it's, like, 3 weeks or, like, if it's a while from now, then I might just do one anyways. I kinda just want to just be running for a while, because I've been doing a lot of randomizers. I did not mean to waste the power bomb. Yeah. That's obviously gonna impact. There's no rush, Zero. When it happens, it happens. Okay. I'm on a dash, but it's fine. A new build? Wait, another build? It's different now. Anything different? Ooh, I like that. It actually gives purpose to things. The missile launcher is just a missile expansion. There's nothing unique about it in randomizer. I like that idea, Zero. It's kind of like Zelda games. Maybe you'll need the quiver to fire the bow or something. Something like that. Obviously, that's normal behavior, though. But that'd be nice. I'm down for that. Yeah, I know. But the randomizer, you can do whatever you want. And it's different. The emote is still not available, Dirk. I submitted it last night, and it's still... I changed it because I had the hair color changed to be darker and more brown. Match me more, not just a red hair kid person. And I resubmitted it, and it's still pending. Also, I changed the emote name. It's not going to be high anymore. It's going to be W. Just W. Reason for that is it's gonna be called a wave instead of high. So we can use that's not just high. You know, it just doesn't matter. It's just an emote name. You can use the emote for whatever. But it's gonna be for wave. I tried doing Dice Row Wave, but it looks a little it's too long of a name, so I just put W. You have Dice Row W, Dice Row L. And then Dice Row LL, Dice Row LLL. You could tell I put a lot of thought into my year 2 and 3 emote names, because no one has them anyway, so it doesn't matter. But LV brought up a good point. That Dice Throw L, which is the sub-emote that's currently available, can be used to represent parts of like runs that are or parts of games that are luck-based. That is a dice, so it's like a dice roll. If you read it out, it'd be dice roll. You know? So it's like luck in games. I don't know if that was faster than doing what I did yesterday. A little slow. I may have misinterpreted what LC had said to you. It's okay. Thank you. I bet you that looks so scary. It looks, it definitely, like, is kind of scary looking at it. Like, oh my gosh, you're just screw attacking into nothing. What are you doing? But it's fine. Trust me. It's good. It's safe. Screw attacking out of bounds is always a terrifying thing to do. Now, it's worse in this game compared to Corruption. Corruption's a little better, because if you bonk on something, you immediately regain control. Whereas in this, you just have to hit solid ground to gain control again. Oh. I need a gold. Oh. Wow. Wow. Wow, look at this run. To think that I was a minute 19 seconds ahead at Cobalt, and then I lost it all, and now I'm back on it again. What the heck? Alright. Not repeat yesterday's mistakes. Finish out strong. Yeah, Dirk. That'd be nice. Imagine being me in, what, 9 months? Yeah. Oh, whatever. I can't wait to be me in 9 months. I might have to start paying back my student loans. Yay. Fun. Can't wait. Wait, what? You're learning OT as well? I thought you were learning Celeste and also learning Prime 2. What is happening? Are you like learning all these games at once, Dirk? What are you doing? How are you? I don't understand. You gave up in Prime 2. Drop Celeste. You guys, you drop Prime 2 as well? Drop the Renown's head. Goodbye. Well, you know what you're doing, so. So let's just consider it dropped, Lane. It might as well. He dropped it. We all know. Boring. I mean, I'd rather run that carry than run any percent. If I were to ever run OOT, I would never do any percent. The carry, I've seen it so many times, it's just so bad looking, honestly. Doesn't look fun. It looks like just a giant setup. That's all it is. Any percent is just a giant setup. The whole run is just spent setting up stuff, and that's it. Setting up the wrong warp. It's not that interesting. Plus, you don't really do anything. I like runs with content. Which is why I... For 100% runs. I like
I'm a completionist. So. Orange Cube 2410 says, play in 2-player mode. Huh? Actually, I could play 2-player mode, actually. I actually could. I have 2 GameCube controllers with me. I could do 2-player mode. Multiplayer mode by myself. I feel like I'd rather run like a glitchless category. I don't know why. I don't want to learn all the glitches and stuff. I had a glitchless Majora's Mask, and that was fun. Until I hated the game. Well, I stopped running because of all masks, not because of glitchless, actually. So if I were to go back to Majora's Mask, I would do glitchless, probably. Oh, but OT has 2 glitchless categories because the community can't decide. So. What's the better one? What's the better glitchless category for OT? Then is what is restricted and unrestricted? Or whatever. I don't know what the heck we call it. Usually, 100% categories are the hardest categories. For, like, at least for Zeldas, I know. Well, in general, because they're longer runs and they require more effort and more remembering things and way longer usually. Like Majora's Mask, 100% is insanely difficult. It's probably hard. Honestly, I would. I mean, I've never done it. I've never done that or OT 100%, but I would probably just from watching it. Like Majora's Mask 100% is harder than OT 100%. So all the managing of time and stuff. They're both really hard categories. So. Which has the harder any percent, though? I would say Majora's Mask any percent is probably harder. Because it skips so many things, and like... You have to do a lot of tricks that are annoying. Alright, I was supposed to not do that. Never seen Majora's Mask, really? Well, they skip a lot of things. They play in English, because it's faster. No power crouch tabs. They skip hookshot. They skip like a bunch of things that make the game easy. It's pretty difficult. A lot of tough things, yeah. And since power crouch stabs are not in it, that means Majora, well, any boss that you use power crouch stabs normally is way harder. What am I looking? We're good. Okay.
Okay, thank God I didn't fail this time. Oh. All right, that was okay. He fell for it, nice. It wasn't even Dirk. Proud of you, Dirk. Oh my gosh! It's not sub one though, it's not. It's not enough. Dang it! Oh, if I didn't screw up the light suit split.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. How? Because my PB is 102. How do you get 59 from a 102 if it's 140? That's how. Math. No, I have 102. It's gonna be a 101. It's gonna be 1 hour. I hope. If it's not 1 hour, ugh. I lost a minute. Look at this. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Okay, look. Look. Okay, look at these splits. Dark me, minus 44 and a gold. 46, 54, 123, 105, 10, plus 15. Look at that. Look at that drop. Yikes. And then I just picked up again. So the only bad splits for me were the very middle. Oh, that sucks. The middle is the worst. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Oh, thank balance PB exists. Balance PB comparison exists, so it's not gonna be too. It's not gonna be as bad. Oh yeah. Oh my god, dude. It's my first run too. Well, it's a fix from before. Hey, you know what? It's either the splits or the chat. Honestly, the chat can probably go. I want my darn emote to come back. I want my emote back. Why? Because the emote that I was the hat one before was like the hair was too red. No, I know, but the hair was too red, so I asked my artist to fix it and make it more brown haired to make it more accurate. And then so I resubmitted that. So now it's been taking a long time. That's why. Yeah. Her name's Liz. I don't know her. My artist. God, you should know where she is. She's pretty good at it. No, you cannot scroll credits fast. Why didn't it? Yeah, right. That's on the first run. Do I run back to back? So my 102 was actually back to back. I think. It was a 103. I had a 103 and then I got a 102. Was it 104 and then 102? No, I think it was 103 then 102. So should I do it back to back? Oh my god. This run's gonna be so difficult. I mean, that Darkening split can still be improved because the secret world in Temple Assembly Site, like, is the jump to get the brand, the jump to get to the rock to three tries. And I'm pretty sure ILS took three tries, so I mean, I've done it multiple times. Clint. I thought someone was more relevant. That's strong. Wow. The hand sanitizer has a strong smell. Yikes. Ready, they want to add? Like,
why did the bot pose? You're supposed to pose. Oh, I know why. I'm stupid. Oh, I'm dumb. I know why the bot didn't post that I went live, because I didn't give it permission to post.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I feel so dumb. If you do, then you're done. I'm kicking you out. Probably quite sick. Maybe. Well, you'd be thrown up. I don't know if you get sick. More, you would just be throwing up. With all that dairy. Zero. Give me the 100, please. Skip 101. Skip 101. I don't want a 101. I don't want a 101. Yes, dude.
Let's go.
So close. Did I just drop? Wow, I did. I dropped 1500 frames. Dude.
Alright, so my PB was a really low 102. And I did 40 seconds, so that brought me to a mid to high 101, and then I saved a minute. So this is like a mid to high 1 hour. I'm going to DF. Oh. And I dropped more I dropped in more frames. Oh god, I dropped a lot of frames. Yeah, thanks, headshot. Oh my gosh. This could have been the run. I'm not doing air underwater anymore, by the way. That cost me a lot of time. I am not doing it anymore. I don't want to do it.